lost my cousin, I miss him. But I didn't get justice, but I will clear his name. Justice, it depends, because you keep like fighting for it, looking for it, but it's a little, something really hard to get in this world that we live in.
There are plenty of questions that still need to be answered. People should be held to account, and we hope that there will be some comeback through the European Court in Strasbourg.